right, really sweet dual crash ride. Really love laying into it as a crash riding it. Big sound. It's very dark with some really deep hammer marks that really makes it borderline trashy. So very big, aggressive sound when crashing it. You can do some light riding on it, but it is a kind of a thin cymbal, really dark, so it won't have a lot of clarity if you try to play it quick or loud, but it's got a really nice tone, very musical cymbal. You can get this exact Meinl 22-inch Bisense dual crash ride only at mycymbal.com.